school, did you know exactly what you wanted to do? Raise your hand. Not that many hands went up, right? Well, when I was in high school, I failed 6 classes and I had an 18 on my ACT score and I made a 2.5 GPA. I did not know exactly what I wanted to do, and the college and career readiness process was hard for me because my mom never went to college. So I said to myself, after becoming a high school teacher, I saw that many of my students struggled with finding out exactly what they wanted to do. So I started a company called 4.0 GPA, which stands for Growth, Productivity, and Accountability. We provide college and career readiness support and seminars for some of the largest school districts in the United States. And I said to myself, we are having so much success in this program. What if I gamified the program? I noticed that students spend over 65 hours a week playing video games, and they're so addicted to their cell phones. So, and we created a product that allows students to stay engaged by using their phones and using technology, things may change. So I reached out to Robert Kraft and I asked him, exactly, how can I put together a successful company? Robert Kraft wrote back and told me, do things the Patriots way. So I put together a team that has expertise in different fields. We're starting off with Daniel Lynch. Daniel Lynch has created 2 successful companies that he has exited from, and he has a lot of experience within technology and SEO. Starting off with Wesley. Wesley has created CTO products for over 9 edtech companies that are successful today. I also reached out to perennial NFL player Tom Mahaly, and he has actually agreed to be our brand ambassador and promote our product, which has helped us tremendously. Now you look at that, I have ambassadors that are very successful and have helped a lot of startups exit. So we are at 4.0 GPA, we're like Super Bowl champions. Now let's go on to the next story, the problem. I remember talking about having a student, well, I had a student named Trayvon. He did not know exactly what he wanted to do upon graduation. So what happened is that he ended up incarcerated for committing a murder. But I noticed that not only was this impacting students in low income backgrounds, this issue was coming across students in middle income, high income communities as well. They did not know what they wanted to do. And the thing about it is that after high school, students are normally pushed into 4-year universities. But at 4.0 GPA, our product allows you to go various ways, technical school or maybe 4-year university. So the issue is that you only have one counselor for 475 students. And the next thing that we notice is that counselors only have 1 career day per year for an hour. That's not enough time for you to learn about your different options. Students of low-income and first-generation backgrounds graduate from college within 21% of students graduate from college within 6 years. And students not from low-income and first-generation backgrounds graduate from college. 57% of students graduate from college within 6 years. Looking at our product there, we noticed that dropout rate is something that's also an issue. So our product helps students stay engaged. We had the opportunity of working with North Forest this year, which is one of the 7 largest school district. And here's our testimonial from Principal Dr. Henson. So now you can see that our successes have been validated, that our program works, and by us gamifying it, we will have much success. And you can see on average that a contract within our services, we currently have contracts with the 7 largest school district that will allow us to buy, they will purchase our gamified product from us. And you can see each week, our services yield around $12,000. That's a great amount, and we have access to over 21 schools within that school district. Looking at next, our product is called the 4.0 GPA Blueprint, and it comes out as shows the College and Career Readiness Virtual Game. It allows students to create themselves have access to mentors, and pick which career field they want to engage in. Provides you with a career directory so you can enter in your zip code. If you want to become a lawyer, you have access to a lawyer in your neighborhood, and then it shows you the process of becoming a lawyer, whether it's going through undergrad and preparing for your LSAT and then getting billable hours. It shows you the process. Now you have something that you may make. It seems very easy for you to move to the next level. The current services we provide, students have already obtained a 3.0 GPA within their first year of college. We have tested this out on at least 220 students within the school district, and we have saw that they have been very successful. Next, in yielding our product, we plan on, after year one, to be at 100,000 users. And we currently have contracts with 3 school districts, but by 2019, we will increase that amount to 6. And the great thing about our lifetime value is that school districts renew every year, and we have currently received our second renewal with HISD. Now you look at RFPs, we have 100% win rate with RFPs. So you can see, for example, a contract with HISD providing this product will yield us $3 million in revenue. And students between 8th grade, 6 through 12 can use our product. And that allows us to generate $3 million per year and charge the school $35 per license for each student. Schools receive Title I funding, so this is extremely affordable for schools across the United States. Now, currently we have 142 users on our platform, and they pay us $75 a month, which allows us to generate $10,000 plus. Now you look at our licenses once again, the more licenses, the more profitable. Revenue streams, we currently have 3 revenue streams that goes from contracts with schools, individuals, and also books we provide. And schools can purchase the books along with the license if they opt to. Competitive landscape, Naviance, we saw that it's very popular within school districts, but Naviance is not hands-on. And Naviance only allows students to take a test, and we provide a hands-on approach to allow students to see if they like that career field. Talking about counselors, once again, are limited because there's not that many counselors per ratio. But the thing about us is that we also provide mentoring support, scholarship support, and we also have a mascot, which is real cool, right? So our support, we provide the more profit we obtain, we provide the scholarships to students in need. And this is a $500 scholarship we provided this year to Zay, one of our top performing students. Now we have had the opportunity to work with, this year we have a contract with HISD, we're partners with ALEAF. We also have contracts with community colleges, HCC. Coming to Austin, we landed one with HT, done work with YMC and Texas Kent Academy, all under 1 year. So imagine what will happen in year two, right? Now, these are some of the presses we have been covering in BBVA. We have been selected as the top 16 since being in Austin, Business Insider. We won first place in Capital One Business Competition with perfect scores. And we've been covered on South by Southwest EDU, EVMBA.com. Talk about that, and Channel 2, and national magazines such as Black Enterprise and Teach for America. Now here are our user testimonials. Azalea right here came into our program with a 2.3 GPA, did not know what he wanted to do. After using our product, he discovered he wanted to be an engineer. Now he received 8 scholarships and received a 30 out of a 36 on his ACT. Now he's highly motivated. Now he's ready to go to the next level. Looking at some of our, being in Austin has allowed us to develop our team. I came to Austin without a CTO, now I'm leaving with one, right? And we have also received support from Bob Metcalf, also endorsements from Tom Holly, former NFL coach. I've been interviewed on his podcast, this is from Darren Roberts, he's over innovation, and we have increased our sales. That's pretty phenomenal, right? So, why do I need that challenge? I need the help to obtain more funding so I can reach more schools. By having more funding, we will increase our procurement efforts so we can reach more schools around the United States. That will include marketing and including improving our CTO team so we can create an advanced model of our game. Now, all I need you to do is contact me today if you have any questions at 281. You got the rest. But what starts here changes the world. 4.0, we need your help. Thank you.